new bike here with us today. Got a XT350 Yamaha. It's an older Enduro. Here today. Well, probably because I got more bikes. Let's turn her on right here. Gonna go into the woods, but you're not. Oh man, get in, gotta go back. Oh, too much on the gas. Yeah, dude, I came around the corner and gunned it in second and just... Oh, man. The handlebars are all bent now, like... Motherfucker. Slow flooded. They're bad. I got another set. Oh, that sucks. Oh, that sucks. This is so awkward riding like this. God damn it. Fuck these handlebars up good. Again, my handlebar is still a bit fucked up, but whatever. So I gotta try to get used to the handlebars being bent a little bit, for sure. Yeah, totally missed the foot peg. Almost looking at that. Missing shifts.
Look at these boots.
Thank you. I think the grass a little bit. I don't want to slam on the brakes. Oh, it's slippery right there. Fucking street tires. Trekking through her. Oh, this is where street tires suck. Is he gonna stay? Are you gonna stay? What?
It's a nasty bump to try to work your way up.
Yeah. Yeah. It took in an incredible amount of energy. Ooh, I didn't make it either. That's what I was talking about. With them street tires. You made it over there, that's pretty good. That's pretty good. Somehow I took a shortcut and got in front of almost everybody. didn't spit me out like I thought it was gonna. Front tire just died.